Cyclone Ockhi is now on its way to Lakshadweep after passing around Kanyakumari in Tamil Nadu and Trivandrum area in Kerala. And in Tamil Nadu, the casualty figure because of Cyclone Ockhi has touched 6, and it has crippled the power infrastructure in the Kanyakumari district of Tamil Nadu, which has borne the brunt of this cyclone. Officials say 4,000 power lines have suffered damage, which means the entire power situation in the district has suffered a huge blow, leaving the district completely powerless. While key towns in the district will be getting the power supply back tonight, other areas will have to wait at least for 5 to 6 days. They are bringing in more reinforcements in terms of material and manpower from neighboring districts. 14 fishermen are still missing and more than 500 trees have fallen, blocking roads, which authorities have cleared largely. And Coast Guard, the NDRF, Navy, they're all on the job searching for these missing people. And in a place called Sushindram, a river runs in spate, inundating several villages, and officials had to evacuate at least 350 families from there. And overall, another 1,000 people have been sheltered in relief centers across Kanyakumari. But authorities say they are fully prepared, although the Met Office has forecast heavy to very heavy rainfall the next 24 hours. And early today, I spoke to the Tamil Nadu Relief Commissioner, Dr. K. Satyagopal, about the kind of damages Kanyakumari and other districts have suffered and how the state is tackling it. With me, Dr. K. Satyagopal, the Relief Commissioner in Tamil Nadu. So thank you so much for your time. If you can give us a sense of the kind of damage Cyclone Ockhi has wreaked.
Cyclone Ockhi has actually, because of this Ockhi cyclone, Kanyakumari district has been very badly affected. Primarily, the entire power infrastructure has been affected. The preliminary estimates itself indicate that about 1,500 high-tension lines and about 2,500 low-tension lines have been uprooted. Further assessment is on, and probably this number is likely to go up quite substantially.
And in terms of evacuation?
Evacuation. Actually, in order to prevent loss of life, what we have done is, before the Ockhi cyclone has struck, we have evacuated about 350 persons to relief camps, about 5 camps. But once the heavy rainfall has come in, more and more locations we found that inundation was happening. So as of now, about 16 relief camps have been started, and 1,044 persons are sheltered in these locations.
Many dams are filling up fast.
Yes.
Any worry of floods now?
No. I wouldn't say that there will be any worry about this, because it is being regulated. Depending upon the level, as per the standard operating procedures, the PWD officials are releasing the water.
Right.
And this is being closely monitored by the collectors, both in Tirunelveli as well as in Kanyakumari, because most of the dams are getting filled up in Tirunelveli more than even Kanyakumari.